Right, I've sorted that one out. Got it hung up in trees. Got the last couple of hours. Basically, the wind's coming into my face. The sun's in my eyes, so that'll be fun. But I think all I'm going to do is just head up the track into the cliff L in the centre bit and just have a look, see what's on there. I might just have a look, quick look on this ride down here, because that goes straight up. But the wind's coming down, and then get me saying I'll stop here tonight, and then basically I'll level up around this area in the morning, since I've already got one on the other side. Tal, just steady up. Getting a bit giddy. I've got to check an eye seat, and it looks like there's another tree come down in front of it as well. And then I've got a trail cam up. That's been up for a while now, so I want to have a look what's on that, but I can collect it up in the morning when there's plenty of time. So I'm just going to have a quick look here, look up the top, and then just see what I can find. Well, I thought I'll give it a little bit in this eye seat. It's not, I think it might have moved. Sun's not brilliant. Really, walking into it is obviously very difficult to see. Still plenty of heat in sort of the wood for using the thermal. But not seeing anything as yet. What time are we on? Coming up to 7:30, so we've still got a good hour and a half, something like that. Yeah, I'll give it a bit here, and I think if I don't see out on this bit of cliff, well, I'll walk back up to where I was and then go out on top bit. You never know, it might be like that last half hour, quarter of an hour before they even come out. Right, managed to spot a couple quite a way over. I'm not sure if it'd be better to wait, see if they come this way, or maybe get down over this little bit here and start working my way up to that corner. That might be an option. I don't know which way they're going to go. I don't know if they're going to go over to that far wood. Clearfell already. Yeah, I think I'm going to get down and I'm going to have a wander over to him. Is that it there? Yeah, that's it there. Yeah, I think they might be heading that way, so I'm going to go that way. Right. that's enough to tell. Turn these off. Well, that battery's about to go flat, that was good timing. Turn that off. That one's flashing away, so hopefully that's got something. And turn that off. Well, that one bad then. So, that's not actually the ones I was after. High seats well over there. The first two, it was booking a dough. Again, a booking velvet. I don't think I spooked them, but there were some bangs up at the farm. And they were just a bit wary, and then they just got up and went. So I'm gonna come, I don't know if you can just see it behind me, there's this little bit of woodland just here. I would say woodland, it's a bit of a spinny sort of thing. Try and get camera, there we go, he keeps following me. I thought I'd try and come round edge of that and look over at far side of this banking behind me here. Hang on, where am I? There we go. So they went up over top of there, and I thought I'll just try and have a look, but then I spotted another one further down. Just single each source, definitely not the same one because this one's in hard antler. Looked a little bit thin. All right, Tal, we know. It was just going it to, I'm a little bit low because I'm in this little burn here, and I was just waiting for it to get clear. I've hit it. It went straight down, but kicked its leg a bit. It's down, I know it's down. Reloaded, got ready for it. I'll just give it a minute or two, like you should do, just to make sure. But yeah, I'm happy with that one. So that's two up first night. I ain't done that for a hell of a long time. I don't even think I've ever done that here. I think most I've ever had is like three, and that was over 3 days. So all good, to the point where I'll sort this out. Can't see hotels for tonight. I don't even know what time it is. Let's have a look. Quick check on time. I can find my watch. 8 o'clock, sunset's in about another 20 minutes. Hang on, I'm here. Sunset's in about another 20 minutes. So there's still time that something might just pop out. But yeah, a few jobs for morning, and then I think I might have a trundle back home. It's quite successful. I'm happy with that. Right. Like I said, just give it a minute and I'll go and check. Come on, Tal, let's have a look. Somewhere over there, I think. Oh, I hope it's not deep water again. Come on, Tal, where is it? Come find it. Good lad. Good boy. Through shoulder, are we down? Hang on, here, come on. Tal, good boy, come here. Down. Good lad, stay there. Little six. Rod the eye. Yeah. Bloody cameras keep messing up. Anyway, we've got him. Done his eye. He's not reacting too well. So let's have a closer look. Went through the shoulder with it. I am using some non-toxic, so still got quite a nice coat on him, but it's still, there we go, it's starting to come off. Looks like it's got a little face on him. I think they're just small around here. Right. Thrashing away he was. I've got a complaint that I can't take a really good photo, so I'm gonna try again. And send this one through and see how this looks. Right, I'm going to sort my rifle out, put my stuff down, and then I'll get sorted. Poo bags, lanyards, that one. That one's sorted. I've just got it on track behind me. I'll go and get a van and go and pick that one up. Saves lugging it back. Light's starting to go, but you never know. There might be another one about. If not, I'll have a look around it morning. But I think what I'll do then is I'll just head off straight back home after that. Check my IC, check the trail cam, because it could be a bit warm. It is a bit cooler, to be honest, because it's sort of northeasterly wind. No, it's a northwesterly. Try that. Or a bit west. But yeah, it's got a bit warm. Cuckoo somewhere. Yeah, so two in the bag, job sorted. Get them, see if there's any luck tomorrow morning, see what else is about. Like I say, there's still a bucket of dough that was on this bit, so I might see something in the morning. Still got that bottom clear fell to check out. But yeah, successful. Always a bonus. Tomorrow we'll check the child cam.